tough as now Gaffney with the sunscreen blazed across the nose. Blazes with the kick, but it's all North Adelaide back there, and Wilkie takes it and a nice mark too. So now we're playing Piggy in the middle with Redden. Castry got it back from Smith. Smith now, the kick from a whip goes to Tommy Gray. Gray, the kick needs to be good. Oh, and they spat it out the back again to Wilkie. Another turnover, Hutz. What are they doing?
It's turnover, turnover.
Grimming it, but Gafrida picked it up. He's nearly tackled, nearly went to ground. Wilkie, look away, hand pass was good to Smith.
Not subtle enough there. He nudged him out. Made it too obvious for the umpire. I think that was the right call.
Ferns now with another load up ball, but it's a good mark taken by Wilkie. I've liked his game. Thring takes a beautiful catch and third slip on his chest. Right on the centre square. Loads it up. Has he got a lead? He has, in Spooner by the look of it again. No. Or is it?
Problem. See how he handles this on the left. He's kicking on the right side for the left footer, and he's done it beautifully straight off to the goal umpire's head. North Adelaide